Welcome all friends of the Dhamma. Dhamma talk today at Perth Beach in Perth, Australia, okay? Just see the scenery first. Beautiful scenery. Okay? Perth, Australia. When you see the scenery, how you feel? You feel wake up? Now, it depends on situation. Now we are on beach, we feel wake up. Wake up and see. What is wake up? Consciousness. I consciousness wake up. Body consciousness wake up. Okay? More and more consciousness of the five sensory door wake up. Okay? Now wake up. And what you got? Wake up and see yourself. Wake up and see yourself. Just learn. Learn in the starting, doing nothing. What happened when you sit on beach? What you got? Wake up and see. Consciousness wake up. Consciousness wake up and see. And sensing. Wake up and see things around. That's right. Wake up and see. So now everybody just see the beautiful scenery. See the beach. And how you feel. You feel wake up, and what wake up? Consciousness. You know consciousness. How you know consciousness? You more wake up of the whole body. And consciousness wake up, what happened? Consciousness become Dhamma eye. Okay? Consciousness is your pure mind. Always for asleep. In subconscious, we practice meditation and vipassana for what? Calm down your mind, monkey mind, but wake up pure mind. Wake up pure mind, that is wake up consciousness. Okay? Because we got five aggregate. The first one, body aggregate. Number two is perception, is monkey mind. Number three is emotional sensation, monkey mind. And number four is thought, monkey mind. We want to calm down, three monkey mind. And we wake up. Number five is consciousness. Where you feel consciousness wake up from? Where? From deep in your heart. When consciousness wake up, all emotion release. Can you realize? All disturbance release. All anger release. All desire release. Okay? And you can see consciousness aggregate. Wake up and can see body aggregate. Consciousness aggregate. Wake up and can see the three monkey mind, the three aggregate. See your body, how your body is sitting. Can you see the three monkey mind? Your thought, your concept, your perception, your emotional sensation. And just wake up and see with consciousness. Seeing without focus. When you wake up and see 100%, fully wake up. Now you see all around. You can see body, you can see perception, you can see emotional sensation, you can see thought. Just stay there. Wake up and see. Wake up and see. When you stay there, wake up and see. You don't have to practice meditation because you can go up to wake up and see. You can go up to higher consciousness. Higher consciousness seeing what? Seeing the five aggregate or seeing the four foundation. Four foundation, you can see body, you can see sensation, you can see mind as thought, mind as emotion, you can see mental state or dhamma. Can you see? Learn by seeing from consciousness. Can you see body? Can you see body movement? Can you see sensation of body, sensation of mind? Can you see my activity? Got some thought? Or can you see in the mind, in your heart, mental state? Got desire, got anger, delusion, or whatever. Or attachment. Okay? And attachment. Now just learn. Now it's good time to learn. To learn five aggregate. Learn from God. Learn from consciousness. It's good time to learn. This section will be about wisdom. Okay? When you do meditation, maybe you don't have wisdom. When you practice mindfulness, maybe you got wisdom, maybe you not got wisdom. But if you practice wisdom, you got mindfulness, you got meditation. Now we practice to learn how is wisdom. See, wisdom can see the five aggregate, can see body aggregate, can see body aggregate or not. And the body aggregate divided into four elements. Can see body aggregate is the composure of four elements. Okay? Composure of four elements. It depends on how your wisdom can see deeply. Can you see the body? Can you see deeply into four elements? Okay? Now learn to see. Learn to see. Contemplate the body and contemplate the body into four elements. Okay? And now see the other aggregate. Thought, perception, okay? And emotional sensation. Feeling good, feeling bad, can you see? And see the consciousness itself. Consciousness wake up can see itself. Consciousness seeing itself we call knower, seeing the knower. Knower seeing the knower. That is the consciousness. Knower seeing the knower or not? Yeah. And when knower seeing the knower, all emptiness. Okay? That's why the Buddha just bring you to the calmness of mind, calmness of monkey mind, and wake up with consciousness and see emptiness. But in emptiness, you can see. You can see more emptiness. You can see more defilement. More emptiness. You can see subtle defilement. Okay. If not empty, a lot of thought. You cannot see clearly defilement. But with emptiness, now with emptiness, you see the body aggregate. You see defilement. Defilement is not in the body. Defilement in the monkey mind. Okay? Defilement in the monkey mind. Okay? Defilement in the perception. Defilement in the thought. Defilement in emotional sensation. Feeling good and bad. Defilement, got attachment, holding consciousness come inside, but consciousness wake up, not come inside the monkey mind or jail, you know jail, okay? If you go inside the monkey mind, you are in jail. Now come out, wake up, come out from jail, then jail disappear. They are only illusion. Okay? Thought only illusion. Because you lost the present moment. All are illusion. And you see all phenomena? just erosion. But what will be continuing to go to the next life, consciousness is impermanent suffering, okay? And if you rely on self, consciousness become freedom, okay? Now wake up and see. Can you see thought? Can you see how this guy sitting, how this guy movement, how this guy got wind blowing, got cool or got cold? Can you see temperature on your body? Can you see temperature? Can you see salted? Because we sit on the beach, the weather maybe a bit salted, okay? Can you see salted on your body, okay? So go back and take shower. Go back and take shower after this, okay? Now wake up and see. Open your eye and wake up. You are conscious. See, seeing this guy thinking something or not? Seeing this guy not thinking something because this guy got seeing the present moment in front clearly. When you see the present moment in front clearly, this guy free from thought, okay? Now, just wake up and see more deeply in the mental space. When you see first, the first foundation regarding body, how this guy sitting, how this guy moving, how this guy relax, can you see? Can you see how this guy going, aging, sickness, and death, one day, okay? And then you just learn, now we learn to develop how to do vipassana. Not by thought, people, only just thinking about sickness and death. But now, if you wake up first, consciousness realize the truth. This guy got aging and sickness and death one day, okay? So how to contemplate? Contemplate from the pure mind. And what is the pure mind? Pure mind is consciousness, okay? Now, consciousness by open your eye widely, with your eyesight widely, okay? Eyesight widely, okay? And not blur, not lost. And when your eye not lost, not blur, more consciousness come to your whole body, okay? So there are sick consciousness. You just wake up to consciousness enough. Sick consciousness of the sick sensory door, okay? That is body, eye, ear, nose, tongue, and mind consciousness. You just wake up body consciousness first, and eye consciousness together. Now it become wake up more and more by itself. You don't have to do anything. You just wake up, start wake up, then it go wake up more. Start sleepy, then it becomes sleepy. Start wake up. When you start wake up, what happened? And seeing, not by eye, by consciousness. Then you just train your pure mind consciousness to see. Body, can you see? Sensation aggregate, can you see? Body in the body. What is body in the body? concentration in the sensation.
Yeah.
And attachment to consciousness, to self. If you not learn Buddhist teaching, consciousness wake up, you will realize this is enlightened already. Very powerful consciousness, and realize yourself consciousness yourself. But the Buddha just let you see the five aggregate, all impermanent, suffering and non-self, even consciousness. Okay, if you see this truth, you can go to the way to enlightenment. But anyhow, wake up first, okay? You cannot let go of attachment immediately, okay? Maybe you, in the first 10 years, you want to survive. So I just say, in the beginning, the knower see the fire again. After the knower see the four elements, then the knower will let go. Okay? The knower is conscious. Okay? Knower is conscious. So now you see, you got knowing, you got seeing. Consciousness is important. You got emotion, consciousness is important. You got perception, consciousness is perception. So, consciousness is clear mind or the thought. What is important? After you have the Vipassana, consciousness also cannot happen. Then, that when you learn more, you will know exactly my also every moment, and one day must die. Okay? Now, just now, when you stay with consciousness, just keep your body mindful. Keep your mind mindful. Your mindful. Then what happens? Mind. Monkey mind, not mindful. When monkey mind mindful, now monkey mind go away. Only mindfulness as a big well. When you got mindfulness as a big well, you got awareness of the whole body outside and inside. Okay? This is consciousness. Okay? So this we learn how to develop wisdom. Because you never learn about these things. You only use your thought to think about session we learned how to wake up, smile and relax from your heart. Then you see something release. Did you see? Now just go up to consciousness seeing when you cross eye. Cross eye and stay at the upper consciousness, higher consciousness, or stay at the high on the consciousness. Your eye now. Seeing with consciousness. See what you see. Know what you know. Learn what you know. Learn what you learn. Know what you know. See what you see by consciousness. You will see the whole aggregate, the five aggregate working together. And you can see the four elements working together. Okay? See what you see. You can see the five aggregate more clearly. You will grow and wake up all the time. Wake up and see clearly. Wake up and see clearly. When you close your eye, the physical eye close, but Dhamma eye, consciousness become Dhamma eye, wake up. With Dhamma eye, wake up and see five aggregates. See body aggregate, thought aggregate, perception aggregate, sensation aggregate, consciousness aggregate. Consciousness become clear and clean, clean and clear, and more purified. And more consciousness wake up, and you feel not only this guy sitting, consciousness with the whole body. You got consciousness, body, mental body, sitting with you. Or we call this is inner body. lie in the inner body. Seeing with inner body, with awareness. Become pure consciousness. First you attach to consciousness, look like it got something like in the body, it is in the body, but with in the body contemplate the physical body, in the body got wisdom, in the body see the way to clinging to this physical body and let go clinging to this for the Buddha enlightened, Brahman can attain universal enlightenment, can attain universal consciousness, and just rely this is Nibbana already. And the Buddha said, it's still not yet Nibbana, okay? Just see inside, just be mindful, put mindfulness in your consciousness. You can see mental quality inside. But really subtle mental quality that is conditioning arising. In the universal consciousness, when you got more mindfulness, you can see conditioning arising. Oh, Paticca Samuppada. Okay? Patijasubad, you see Dhamma. Clear knowing and clear seeing inside. knowing more clearly, you can see patijasubha clearly, or conditioning arising, still there inside, deep into your heart, in your subconsciousness. And it becomes released and let it go. More wisdom arising. Knowing clearly, seeing clearly, with letting go all this satisfaction and unsatisfaction in your heart. No satisfaction or unsatisfaction in your heart. When you got knowing, clearly seeing clearly, you can let go of satisfaction and unsatisfaction. And you got contented in your mind, in your heart, become contented. Contented in your heart, satisfaction and unsatisfaction. And it become equanimity. because you become one with the nature. This guy don't need anything, just need breathing as hope. Just come out of this satisfaction and unsatisfaction that holding you in this world. Cross over now. Cross over the satisfaction and unsatisfaction.